I have seen personally the damage what viruses can cause. But imagine if we can reprogram them and they can cure diseases.
The immune system is amazing. It's something that's imperative to life, but we've still got a lot to learn. And my research is really focused on uncovering the different aspects of the immune system to fight infectious diseases.
The discovery of rotavirus was immediately confirmed worldwide. You could almost hear people switching on their electron microscopes to have a look.
CSL is a company that develops new treatments for serious human disease for patients around the world. We have deep relationships with the Australian medical research community, and therefore it's in our interest to have that community be strong and growing and populated by really, really bright students and graduates and working professionals.
What drives me is the thrill of discovery. To be the first person in the world to really understand what is going on at a biological level, a really fundamental level.
In year 12, I participated in the National Youth Science Forum. It really opened my eyes up to the world of science and what lies beyond year 12.
It opened my eyes up to the real world implications of medical research.
Changed my life, my perspective in science.
I've got such a renewed passion for my studies because Europe has allowed me to see the purpose of what I'm actually learning.
Getting real lab experience has dramatically changed the way that I see my future.
The mystery that I'm trying to tackle is trying to understand how an injury in the brain, for example, stroke, can change the way the body fight off infection.
The brain's incredibly complicated, and despite the fact we've been studying it for a really long time, there's a lot about it that we still don't know.
Today, leukemia is still a very common cancer.
I really hope one day my research will make a difference in improving outcomes for patients with cancer.
The brain's pretty complex. My love with the brain is really because of its complexity. And of course, ultimately, it's who we are.
There's 14 million deaths per year due to infectious disease. And so my vision for the nanopatch is to get more effective vaccines to more people and help save lives.